I promise I'll do my cute little dance for them and sit still during dinner.
And I'll make my signature guacamole and not get hung up on their very valid critiques of it.
My sweet boys, of course. But did you get your abuela the cake you promised? My thoughtful nietos.